There's going to be two halves, which is, I think, the ideal number of halves. And I'm going to do some songs of mine, some Blue Tone songs, and get a short break, so you can go and get some more of God's booze. And then we're going to come and do a second half. How's that crap, yeah? Right, if you're applauding that, this is going to be an easy gig. This is a song called All You Talk About.
Want love or a cure? Should know what you're asking for. All you talk about, do I really want to know? And you say, think that I'm the one. Don't like everything I've done. All you talk about is what people are asking for. And I say, thank you. and put my finger on the time things first went wrong. I have a little secret I like to tell myself. They don't do much usually on Friday night in churches, do they? Around Christmas, of course, is banging.
And it's usually like Sunday mornings here. It's peak times. All right. Into the red, take one. Sure, I'll hand over 75% of my publishing rights to you guys because I love you. And that's the fucking truth. But this is a song called Madeline. Monsters by day and by night, Madeline. There are fools on the left and the right, Madeline. There are lies that you like to be told. They give comfort and never get old. There are monsters by day and by night, Madeline.
I'm a war zone. I've no stomach for more.
can't hold a candle. Quiet song today. More than I can handle. So I'm running away. Home fires burn, scorching a hole through me. And I am welcome no more. It's the harrowing story.
And the names I've been left out for the innocent's sake.
A man who would save us from the hurt world race. Neglected to mention who'd save us from him.
God's sake, end it, Mark.
Yes, thank you very much.
Yes.
Cheers. I'm just going to check the tuning on this whole thing. This is a relatively new guitar, you see, ladies and gentlemen. I recently got a sponsorship. First time in my career. Well, second, I've got two recently. The other of those things, vocals, the things to help you speak more clearly and therefore sing. Have you heard of those? You must have seen them in booths. They're disgusting. But they work. And they sent a shitload to me and they said, can you just like mention us every now and again? Help us come up with a slogan. And I did. I sent them my idea for a slogan, but they never got back. And you know, they're basically like a eucalyptus thing, and I said, for a deep throat and nose cleanse, I use Percocet. And they didn't get back. Anyway. With that in mind, ladies and gentlemen, this is a song called, you can laugh at that, I know, God's not listening. He's somewhere else in the Middle East at the moment, sorting some shit out. Taking sides, no doubt. This is called Cut Some Rug. You ready for this? Sorry about that! I'm a bit surprised at myself that I shared that one. But it's true, I did send it to them.
Seems like you ride some more. can talk to you anytime. But I just wanna cut some rock. Turn yourself away and try and say, I can talk to you anytime. I can talk to you anytime. But I just wanna cut some rock. Spitz Creek and the Dubois. Salt and Bun and Barclays. I can talk to you anytime. But I just wanna cut some rock.
Scoop me up, you're
Well, thank you very much, everybody. This next song is going to be the last song on part one. And you can go and get another drink and then try and fail to put it on that shelf. And there'll be some more Blue Tone songs and one of my stuff in the part two. And there'll also be a couple more terrible jokes, alright? That's what I do. But this next song, this is one of the first songs that Blue Tones wrote together. When I say that we wrote together, I wrote this one, alright? just one to be known. This whole solo career of mine, it's a sham really, it's just I can go and address the ballads and just tell people privately, yeah, I wrote that one too, yeah, no, not that one, that's a good one, I wrote these ones. Scott wrote the good ones. But this is the first one we recorded, and we used this before we had Ed's, before Ed had joined the band, we played this to him and he said, I'm in. And bloody idiot. And because he was in another band at the time that was paying my wage. On the dual, pooling our resources, £36.20 a week, ladies and gentlemen. But we always had enough for a little bit of doobie. I don't know, we never run out of doobie, we might run out of bread and beans. But doobie will get you through times of no money, but money will get you through times of no doobie. Those aren't my words, those are the words of the Fairy Freak Brothers. Right, shut up, Mark. Okay. This song is called A Parting Gesture. There'll be a short interval after this. Then we're going to have a jungle sale, and then there'll be part two.
Same person I was. Now you drive me away.
goes on for a lot longer on the record, and it's quite enjoyable, but as an acoustic piece, it's terribly boring for the listener and the performer, trust me. So I'm doing you a favour here, so let's cut to the chase. This is a Blue Tone song. We'll be touring quite near here, quite soon, in October. If you want to come along, Birmingham. Birmingham's near here, isn't it? How near? I don't know.
Too far.
I'm sorry. We said we play everywhere, and they said, well, it's quite hard to organise that, lads. Can we just do these ones for now? We said, all right. It's Worcester in there, and they said, no, we kicked up a stink. But our voices went away. Shut up, or I will get around to you guys. This song is called Adam and I are coming back here next year. We're playing at the Mars Bar. Shh, should I say that? I can say it now. They've stopped selling tickets for this one. You know how it works. Yeah, we're back there. We're playing the Mars Bar. Anyway, shut up. This is called Marble for Johnson. This got to number 7 in the hit parade thanks to some of you and your pocket money. Some wiping. small price to pay for looking so fucking sexy. Listen, let's talk about attached for a sec. You've got to address it. I do it as a sort of dare to myself. Do you know what I mean? So I know it's a loaded look, if you know what I mean. I know it comes with a lot of baggage. And every now and again, sort of about every sort of 16 to 18 months, I think, yeah, I'm ready to take those funny looks again. You know, my kids hate it, which is, as you know, it's quite a good impetus of itself. But I like to think, listen, you grab one of these, either like an old style movie star or a fucking deviant, you know? So in my mind, I look like John Voight or Burt Reynolds or all of the cast of Deliverance. Deliverance. But, so you deal with it, and with Deliverance in mind and Burt, I'm going to play a song like Down at the Reservoir, which is, of course, as you know, the background to the whole plot of Deliverance, to the fact that they're building a dam or reservoir and they're destroying the old lands, they're going to fill it with water, and that whole culture will be destroyed. So these lads are exploring it for the last time, and boy, does that weekend go wrong. Okay, this song is called Down at the Reservoir. Save that for when I break a string.
From the town, the victim's sweet, but my friends
see how strangely quiet we all are at the reservoir.
Slight Return right now.
What?
What? That surely gets closer to the end. No, screw that. There's more surprises.
Where did he go? When things went wrong for you? When the knives came out for you? Where did you go?
I couldn't help but smile to myself. myself during that song. And it was just it's a setting, of course, but it's like, that song is like ripe for co-adoption by the Christians, man. It's all like I'm coming home, it mentions miracles. There's a miracle in there, there's a couple of miracles. You know, that could be the new Morning Has Broken. We know Cat Stevens didn't write that one for that God. We know that now, at the time we were all singing. Okay, I'm gonna play one of my solo numbers now. Is that all right, kids? Of course it's all right, Mark. They're all amazing. That's very nice of you to say that. Soldier on. This is a song called The Beans. This is a song about a, you'll figure it out. Look at the stage you're in, Hollywood. What happened to you? I guess I'll just clean up the mess again, cause that's what I do. You assemble your CD associates whose presence is never desired or appropriate. They got you believing your press again. Well, bully for you. I don't wanna be around when the penny drops. Get me out of here, please just let me disappear. Nobody make a sound when the record stops. I know it's cheap, but I swear. Who cares if you throw me downstairs? Take a liberty. I'll take 23 with me. Who cares if you throw me downstairs? I like the way that you want me. You told me I gave you the beans of so much need. Stage you're in, honey pie. You're coming apart. You've taken a basic deficiency and made it an art. But I'll be here through thick and thin, waiting for you in a bar full of paraffin. I'll give it a second or two and I'll try to say something smart. I don't want to be around when the penny drops. Get me out of here, please just let me disappear. Nobody make a sound when the record stops. I know that you could, I swear. Play this in my dining room a lot.
Sorry. Gosh, I mean it's been a shock. So maybe it's the second half of a Westlife song, so it's so when he jumps off. It's better. Sorry.
You shoot me down in flames, you put me down in love. I'm giving you my heart, go and take it. It's the only one I've got. It's the only one. Don't break my heart. Don't break my heart. Don't break my heart. You make me laugh a lot and buy me silly things, and I'd rather be with you than anyone else. And if you make me mad, but if you make thank you. when I'm thinking about my space cadet. I tend to lose my thread when I'm thinking about my space cadet. I join conversations in my singular way, and then I go back with what I'm trying to say.
Okay, Annie. Oh, Annie. not my dad. Well, he is actually. All right, so thanks very much. Thank you to Ryan for doing the sound tonight. Thank you for the Christian Slaves building this thing. How many years ago? Yeah, a few hundred. What else were they doing? You know what I mean? They didn't have telly, did they? Didn't have shops. Can we build? Do you want to build a church? Yeah, all right. You know? Give me sake, do. Will I get fed? Yeah, you get fed. All right, fuck it. You're on sleeping duty. Fuck that. Right, sorry. Speaking from experience there. This is Sleazy Bed Track. Look it up like this. I've got some records for sale down there. I know you've all got them in multiple copies already, but my daughter's really ill. She needs new eyes. None of this money goes to the eye operation, but it helps in a way because I don't have to keep dipping into the eye operation front. Alright. There's nothing wrong with her eyes, actually. They're fine. She's got lovely green, sort of hazel eyes. She wants blue ones. And my little princess, she gets what she wants it, she gets it.
Thank you.
much. And you can't feel them working anymore. So pour them all right down the sea. Hey, thank you very much.